Hi everyone, it's Daniela and welcome back to my channel. I told you yesterday that today I would be opening day 18 and 19 of the Crafter's Companion Customer Appreciation Calendar to make up for because I put up a bunch of other videos. So we're going to do those two today, and I'm going to announce the winner of my hidden giveaway. And let me say that I really, really liked doing that. And in fact, I'm going to do another one today. And, you know, not announcing it and just having people who frequent my channel, you know, say, enter me. I think that was really awesome and fun. And as I clean stuff up in my office, I'll probably have more. I don't have any more right now after today, but I have to put all of my markers away next. Oh, that's a big one. And you never know. I might have some of them. And as I go along, you know, we'll see what I find. So far, I was very surprised. If I didn't say it already, I had said it to someone, I don't know. I was really pleased to find that I don't have any, really don't have any duplicates of things, meaning I didn't buy something twice. I was really happy about that. I still have enough memory to not be stupid and buy five of something, unless it's intentional, and then that I might do, but like that. So as I look through everything, for example, I put away ribbons, and I was given a bunch of pretty trims and the lace that I bought or whatever, and, you know, and I moved it to a bigger drawer thing in my existing one, because I'm three of those short right now. So the other ones, I didn't realize they were so much smaller. So it's nice to now have like room in, you know, the drawers and stuff. And yeah, so a little at a time. But this week, starting tomorrow, I have to make hashtag no paper left behind my challenge that I started just for myself and has become something that so many wonderful people want to do, and I am so proud of everyone. If you don't know what I'm talking about, I have a video in my playlist that's titled What is hashtag no paper left behind. You can learn everything there. So I have to get back to making that a priority and keep doing the custom order, but gotta get it done. And so therefore, what I was trying to get at was that I haven't been, you know, usually I have a lot more cards and tags and stuff made, so I'm going to be doing them, you know, for the challenge, and then I will have something to put these beautiful dies on, because they are terribly cute, and so that'll be fun. One last thing before I move on. Remember I squeezed out those, that it was like liquid jewelry, it called it or whatever, and I'm like in the shadow. I'm trying to show you, it really didn't level. Like, this still look like Hershey's Kisses. This one's not as bad. I mean, I tried like tapping it from the bottom to try to, but I don't know if anybody knows how to make the liquid pearls stuff not look like Hershey's Kisses and actually look like a flat back pearl, let me know. I'd love to find out. So, first, the winner. The reason this video is late in the evening is because I couldn't do the randomizer where it just picks it, because not everybody said enter me. So I had to go through and write everybody's name down and then put them in a hat and then pull a name out. And it was fun though. And if I have to do that to keep doing these little hidden giveaways, then I will. And the winner is Christina in Michigan. Congratulations, you won those three dies, and I well, one's a stamp and die, and I will mail them out to you soon. Yay! So, the person who wins this giveaway, I'm going to announce the winner on Wednesday. So you'll have until, midnight on Tuesday or whatever. You'll have up until, I guess, I write closed on it on Wednesday, and then that I'll mail them both together. So congratulations, and I'll tell you about the new giveaway at the end of the video. So now let's get to the thing everybody's really waiting for, right? And that is the calendar. And I'm off with the upside down. Right, so we have, I'm looking, make sure it's the 19th. Okay, good. There's 19. Here's 18. Oh, okay. I didn't know if it was just that little. That okay, so where was I? Over here. And over here. My gosh. I'm like all over the place. Come on, paper. There you go. Thank you. Thank you so much. Did I not do this? Yeah, I didn't. Smart. Let's see who's excited. I'm always excited to see what's in these. That's why I keep doing them. I think they're so fun. I love it. Oh, look. It's a little truck. Like the little red truck. Oh my heck. This is going to be so fun. I'm going to have to make that red. Oh, that is so cute. Let me get 19 open and then I will, die cut them out and measure them and move in closer. So you can see. I guess I can go closer now. Okay. Little truck. How cute. So cute. I love that. Yeah, almost open 27. Come on. All right. What's up with me? What isn't, right? Always this cuckoo. Bananas, BANANAS. Yeah, almost there. I see its words, but okay. What does it say? Come I'm trying to read it backwards. Thanks a bunch. Oh my heck. The problem is the scale, right? Like putting the apple in the truck and saying thanks a bunch. Wouldn't that be so cute? But the apple is bigger than the truck. All right, let me move the calendar. It just won't work. Here's the truck. Here's the apple. Okay. Enough said on that. But some apples and a thanks a bunch. That could be a cute little card or tag or something, right? I want to make the little truck red. I'm still working with my scraps. That one there, and thanks a bunch. I guess we could just put this on gray. Okay. If I cut this, of course. Yeah, that should work. Trying to figure out the getting everybody on one in one pass through. Gotta remember, I'm so zoomed in. My piece of tape that I've been using is gone. Aww. I must have knocked it off. It probably wasn't all that sticky anymore. Baby Groot, what's up? So, let's put some tape on this. Because it's awesome. Might have to maybe unstick it a little bit. Oh, and I didn't say it, but sorry, I'm trying to get the tape. Christina in Michigan, my email is in the description box. Email me your address, and I will get this out to you. Like I said, your prize from today out to you when I send out the prize for this giveaway. So, that'll be fun. Okay. Let's go. Oh, I'm supposed to get, I think, my Diamond Press marquee tomorrow. Yeah. Okay, here it is. Wow. And you may want to get it. I'll have to do an unboxing and a demo or something. I am excited to see how that goes. Super excited. Let me get the... I have to save this tape. Excellent. Excellent and excellent. My purple pad out also this way. Show that. And here's little red truck. I think that there are like as if it was the wood on the back in the bed. Know what I mean? Hello? Oh, that's right, you can't answer me. Sometimes I think I'm waiting for an answer. Why is this one just flipped up? Come on, thing. Huh. Here he is. Okay. Starting to be like, no, that's why we're getting the marquee to try. Who knows if it'll be good or awful? I don't know. But they're also giving 90 days returns, which is good. It's hard to guarantee getting things, you know, mailed exactly on time and all of that. Okay, thanks. And bunch, move over a little bit. Oh my gosh, I feel like moving at a snail's pace today. Ay, ay, ay. Got more office stuff done. Well, craft room. That I call an office. Why? I don't know. I just do. Got more of that done, which pretty much took all day. And then what else? I don't remember. It is a busy around the house day, which is good. I mean, I personally like being busy, especially lately. Helps keep the mind off of things. So there they are. Done, cut out, finished. Look, I just knocked that over. I really am too silly. All right, let me get this And that. Okay, well, now it's a little crooked, but here you go. There's a truck. There's the thanks a bunch. And let me measure it. Thanks a bunch is going to be the same thing it always is, which is a half of an inch, but it's really not, just like the T is, and it's almost 2 3/4 long. And the truck is. Almost 3/4, about 3/4 tall. And what is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1 5/8 long. Put it over the purple. And 3/4 inch tall. So there you go. So that's what I got for today's dies. And that was fun. And we'll do more of that tomorrow. So in the next giveaway, okay, I didn't say this last time, but. You have to be over 18 or whatever those rules are. And otherwise, I'd like it if you were a subscriber and all of that. What you do need to do, though, is leave me a comment and tell me to enter you. The giveaway won't be in the description, it won't be in the title. Only you will know about it. So, what will I be sending you? I'm going to show you. So, one of the things that I opened up, they were all on a shelf. Is the and I just bought another two recently. One was a shaker one, and one I got the decoupage one, which I was super excited to get. They had a decoupage kit, or of some kind, it was really expensive. So I thought this was I'm pointing to it. But remember, I showed it when I just did the haul the other day. So anyway, I opened all the boxes and started putting the stuff away, of course, and I found that I have a couple similar things. This I know I have. Wishing you a happy birthday. It's an edgeable die. And you put it on the top of your card. I'm trying not to blind everybody with that. And when you open it, this will be standing up and this will be cut out. So I have one of these. So this is a, and it's a big die as far as make a nice focal piece for a card. It's 4 3/4 wide by an inch and a half at its highest point. Wishing you a happy birthday, Di. And I have a lot of stamps and a lot of these similar things. So, we have this one, happiness always, happy birthday with thanks, butterfly leaves, beautiful flower. Thought that was awesome. Oh, knocked over. No, it was okay. This is a lot of really nice sentiments. I was trying to think, there was one that, here it is. Where flowers bloom, so does hope. And I just thought that was so beautiful. I have another hope stamp, and I just thought it would be awesome to give a stamp set with this on it to somebody, especially for this time and what's happening and everything, you know. So that one and this one. Again, I have a lot of stamps like this. And I thought somebody else might love it more than I would. And this one's so cute. It's got like the little dandelions down here and all of these kind of, awesome things. So I just told you what you had to do. Be over 18. Tell me, enter me in a comment. Wednesday, I will put closed in this video title so that if somebody watches it in a week, they'll know that it's over. And I'll pick a winner, but you'll have to watch the video because I won't put it in the title. So that's it. Good luck to anybody who wants to win this. And I'm glad you guys are enjoying the giveaways, and I'm certain I'm going to have a bunch more. So anyway, thank you all so much for watching, leaving me wonderful comments, being awesome, awesome people. And you know, you're all in my thoughts and prayers, and you know that you're awesome because you're here, and that makes you awesome. So be well and stay safe and stay awesome. See you in the next video. Bye.